All right, back at All Things Collectibles, we're going to do a second box of the Razor Ink Archives. Looking for the Angelina Jolie auto, Sarah Michelle Gellar, somebody like that. First pack. This is a crap one here. This is Drew Taylor Bell as James Stanton from The Dark is Rising movie that came out. Yeah, that movie wasn't very popular. Yeah, that one. It's pretty much crap. Here's a good one. This one is from Andronema. Probably that and Kevin Sorbo would be the best ones to get. This is the Andronema Ascendant. Lexis, I don't know how to say her last name, Doig. She was also on Stargate. Not a bad one right there. Usually the female autographs are better than the males. Oh, here's another good one. This one's from Lost. Emily DeRaven as Claire. Remember her? She was on like the first two seasons or three, something like that. She'll be coming back in the last season. And here is Drew Fuller as Chris. This was in Charmed, although his autograph is horrible. That's pretty pathetic. That's pretty much like a sports guy's autograph. But this is in Charmed Conversations product. He was a main character on the last season, I believe. And finish it off with the Smallville one. Sam Jones the Third is Pete Ross. There you go. He was on like the first two or three seasons of the show. Then they booted him off. All right. Thanks for watching.